everyone, Pinaina SK Lee here. Annyeonghaseyo. Today, I'm going to show you compilation of photos and videos of Yugesu or the stopover of the travelers.
South Korea has a total area of 100,363 kilometers or 38,750 square miles, which composes of land and mountainous area.
So for example, we want to go to the beach or near the sea area, we need to travel 2 or 3 hours or more. And travelers need a resting place. We call it Yugesu. So these are the example of Yugesu. Guys, this is one kind of Yugesu wherein there is coffee shop, restaurant, there is also gasoline station right over there with complete service station for the cars, and also seating area, food area. Grocery market, and actually there's department store. The parking space is very wide. Fast foods, street foods, any kind of foods that you can think of. There is massage area also. Side, there are a lot of street foods that you can think of: squids, fried squids, hot dogs, coffee shop on the side, French toast and potatoes, rice cake, and many more. Yugesu has playground for the kids, but during our visits it's closed because of this wage situation nowadays. Yugesu has golf area and a real jet plane for photo shooting. So guys, what can you say about Korean Yugesu? Please leave a comment, like, and consider subscribing. Annyeonghaseyo. God bless everyone.